Hello, my fellow idiots. Welcome back to the post credits. I'm your host, Tim Montalvo, and today we're reacting and reviewing a Red Band trailer to a movie called Leatherface. It's the continuation or reboot, I'm not sure, of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre saga. And I love me a good horror film, especially if there's some nostalgia mixed into it. So let's get into it. Very interesting. Didn't give you too much of what's actually going on, but from what I can see, from what I can see, it looks like he's like a teenager and he's kind of like becoming Leatherface, and it seems like Stephen Dorff's in it, and I thought he was kind of like, it looked like he was kind of like in on it, like he was like the bad sheriff. That kind of like protects the family or whatever from, you know, getting like exposed by the real authorities or whatever. But at the end, he had like the chainsaw in his face, so it seemed like he's not in on it. But maybe it was one of the victims kind of turning the tables on him because he's like executing people and stuff. And then like, so I don't know. Looks pretty cool. Nothing too crazy I haven't seen. I'm interested to see what the story actually is. But honestly, if you didn't tell me that this was a new trailer for a new movie, I would have thought that it was like another Texas Chainsaw Massacre from like, I don't know, a couple years ago when they did like three of them back in the early 2000s. But I'll definitely see it because I love me a horror movie. So let me know what you guys thought about the trailer in the comments below. Make sure you come back to the Idiot Box and subscribe and check out another episode of the post credits. Turn those notifications on and come back soon.